Some local small businesses have already succumbed to the economic impact of the virus, but this Delaware County barbershop has opened its doors, openly defying Governor Tom Wolf's order to remain closed.
Temperature checks at the door, disposable capes, partitions between customers, and sanitizing between haircuts. This is what getting a fresh cut and shave looks like at Giovanni's Media Barbershop. Owner Nicole Messino says the extra safety precautions in place should make people feel comfortable enough to get a haircut.
We're cleaning every single station after every single client, so we're giving ourselves a little bit of like extra time to do that. We're not back-to-back booking for clients. So we're ready.
As for the reasoning behind the shop's unlawful opening, Nicole says enough was enough.
I feel like the governor needs to come in here and see what I've put in place to model this shop for what needs to be done in all shops all across Pennsylvania so we can get open safely.
For now, there is no shortage of customers. The barbershop is fully booked until the beginning of June, allowing for appointments only to limit the amount of patrons. As for the customers getting haircuts, they feel the risk of contracting COVID-19 is minimal.
I can go to Disney World and get dinner, but I can't get a haircut in Pennsylvania. There's something wrong with that.
Hair salons will be among the last to reopen here in Pennsylvania, and the owner, by defying Governor Tom Wolf's order, is not only risking fines and arrest, but her operations license as well. For now, I'm Matt Silverman in media for Temple Update.